We welcome you at Comics College, an academic institution that has become a major landmark in the educational community of Pakistan. This trend-setting institution is the culmination of a dream that began in 1988 when a few visionary alumni members of Old Student Association of Government College of Commerce and Economics established the Comics Educational Trust, CET, a not-for-profit organization. After a broad fundraising campaign, the land was purchased in Gulistan-e-Johar, Karachi. A purpose-built three-story building with a covered area of over 53,000 square feet, constructed on a plot of over 6,000 square yard, was inaugurated by then-Governor Sindh, late Hakim Muhammad Saeed, on September 15, 1993. With an enrollment of mere 72 students in the discipline of commerce only, paving the path for more than 1,000 students to study and grow here in 5 diverse disciplines today. CET vision is to promote academic excellence by providing 2 very vital gears, roots and wings. Roots to keep them embedded in their culture and wings to enable them to achieve their highest aspirations. The long-term objective is to develop upright and competent citizens who would help ensure a prosperous future of the country. Originally named as Comic Institute of Business Education, SIB, the name was later changed to Comics College. Today, in affiliation with the Board of Intermediate Education Karachi, BIEK, it offers a unique experience of college-level education in 5 disciplines: commerce, pre-engineering, pre-medical, computer science, and humanities. Through the years, Comics College students have achieved top positions in the BIEK examinations. Comics College remained affiliated with the Institute of Business Administration, IBA Karachi, for the BBA program from 1995 to 2008. In 2010, the renamed Comics Institute of Business and Emerging Sciences, SIBS, received the coveted charter from the Government of Sindh as a degree-awarding institution, another independent entity sponsored by CET. The emphasis at Comics College is on a holistic learning experience that covers intellectual, physical, recreational, and cultural aspects. Its comfortable air-conditioned classrooms are equipped with the latest multimedia aids, a high-tech IT lab, refreshing outlook-based physics, chemistry, and biology laboratories, a state-of-the-art library, a training room, and a spacious auditorium provide an ideal and conducive learning environment. While a duck shop, cafeteria, girls' common room, and indoor sports facility further enrich and facilitate academic environment. Merit is the only criterion for admission to Comics College. Applicants have to pass a computer-based entrance test, an assessment of their English-Urdu write-ups, and an interview conducted in the presence of their parents. A fee endowment program ensures that deserving students are never refused admission because of financial constraints, whereas outstanding students are rewarded by merit scholarships. Comics College takes great pride in recruiting experienced and professionally sound teaching faculty who are not only qualified in their respective subject but also continue to improve quality and content of their expertise through ongoing faculty development program. SIBS, the degree awarding institute sponsored by CET, conducts academic audits of all academic activities including classroom teaching, assessment, examination, teachers' portfolio, and lesson planning. This has helped ensure a smooth and well-balanced flow of quality teaching and learning environment. The security of students in college is of high priority. Activities of the students are monitored through CCTV. 3 backup generators are supplemented by solar power system ensure uninterrupted power supply. Social responsibility is reflected by their joining Comics Park for area residents. It is managed and maintained by Comics College staff and students. All academic activities are monitored by a managing committee comprising of CET trustees, academics advisors, corporate professionals, and alumni members. Academic Advisory Committee oversees academic development and improvement of college. The objective of developing well-rounded personality is also reflected in the co-curricular and extracurricular opportunities that the college offers to its students. These include indoor games like chess, Scrabble, Carrom, and more action-oriented sports including cricket, football, table tennis, badminton, volleyball, and basketball. Student societies and clubs provide a platform to the students as per their interest and flair, not only to exhibit practice and polish their potential, but also to learn, exercise, and improve management and organizational skills. These societies and clubs are working efficiently under the able supervision of faculty mentors. To name a few are Adventure Club, Character Building Society, Dramatics Club, Horticulture Society, Comics Choir, Social Media Society, and Photography and Video Club. Character Building Society focuses on nurturing social responsibility, character-enhancing attributes through relevant programs and daily prep talks. Comics College provides a host of opportunities and platforms for students to nurture their creative abilities and promote critical thinking. Annual College Magazine by Amir Saib and Comics Blog Gazebo are two such windows that allow them to foster their literary flair. The highly talented students of the college regularly take part in the city events and have won many laurels at many inter-college events. Group activities such as debate, group discussions, stage dramas, competitions, and community welfare outreach programs, seminars, and conferences are being organized by these societies in town. Comics College alumni has gone on to scale the heights of corporate and professional success in Pakistan and abroad. Some of them are achieving international recognition in diverse fields of endeavor. You are welcome to visit this great institution that has been humbly playing its role since 1993 with true commitment and zeal.